dindi. Today I'm going to tell an about an Indian food puzzle. Can you guess its name? When the sun shines bright and the temperature is high, when you sweat buckets and your throat is dry, just cut me open and give me a try. I'll be your fresh and quench your thirst, that's why. I am covered by your green thick and smooth skin, under which there is a white layer thin. Then lies the sweet, juicy red pulp within, and tiny black seeds dried, peeled and eaten. I'm a big heavy fruit. I'm a big heavy fruit that grows not tall at least, but finds on the ground. I get my meat from the water in me, near me, and oval or round. You are a watermelon. Please have some. Thank you. Yet another Brazilian food puzzle. Can you guess its name? I'm a fruit that's so crisp and juicy. Eat me fresh with the mighty. Don't be too choosy. My shape is round. My color is red or green. In tiny pockets in me, a few seeds are seen. I'm rich in fiber and nutrients, they say. Eat me, I'll feed it to keep the doctor away. My name is the first word taught with the alphabet. Newton learned why things fall when I fell on his head. I grow in places neither too hot nor cold. Dishes are made from me, hot and cold. Mom calls her baby apple of her eye. Without me, there cannot be an apple pie. We are apple of your pies. We are great fans. Thank you.